In a shocking turn of events, Divya Pahuja, a model from Gurugram, who was previously accused in connection with a gangster's murder in an alleged fake police encounter in Mumbai, met a tragic end. Out on bail, Divya was shot dead in a hotel on Tuesday. The chilling incident unfolded as five individuals took her to the hotel, ultimately leading to her fatal gunshot wound to the head. Gurugram police swiftly intervened, apprehending three suspects in the act as they attempted to transport Divya's body for disposal. Let's delve into the unsettling details surrounding this disturbing event. Divya Pahuja, a former model, found herself entangled in a dark web of crime as one of the accused in the murder of gangster Sandeep Gadoli, who met his demise in a Mumbai hotel on February 7, 2016. After 7 years in custody, she was granted bail by the Bombay High Court in June of the previous year. Pahuja, along with her mother and five police officers, faced charges related to the gangster's murder. According to Mumbai police, Gadoli fell victim to a staged encounter, lured into a hotel by the officers with the help of Pahuja. The police arrested that Virendra Kumar, also known as Binder Gujjar, a rival gang member, collaborated with Haryana police officials to orchestrate Gadoli's elimination. Pahuja's role was allegedly that of a honey trap, orchestrated by Gujjar, who at the time of encounter was serving time in prison. Seeking bail on the grounds of spending nearly 7 years behind bars, Pahuja's involvement in the complex and sinister case began when she was just 18 years old. Sandeep Gadoli, a notorious gangster hailing from Gurugram, had eluded the grasp of law enforcement for over two decades. Accused of the series of murders, he remained a constant challenge for the police. The turning point came on February 6, 2016, when Gadoli engaged in a shootout in Mumbai, leaving him seriously injured. The confrontation unfolded when two Gurgaon police constables attempted to arrest Gadoli at a hotel in Mumbai's Andheri around 11 a.m. In an act of resistance, Gadoli fired at the constables, resulting in serious injuries. With a cash reward of Rs 1.25 lakh on his head, Gadoli was a wanted criminal linked to numerous murders, including the killing of Municipal Councillor Binder Gujjar's driver in October 2015. He faced a staggering 36 cases. According to the saga, Gadoli's aide, Sonu, was apprehended in Mumbai in 2015 for the alleged sexual harassment of a model in Bandra. Stay tuned with One India News for upcoming updates on the case.
Divya naam ki ladki, jiski 27 saal ki umar hai, उनके परिवार वालों ने बताया कि लड़की किसी अभिजीत नाम के, जो कि सिटी पॉइंट होटल गुड़गांव का मालिक हैं, उनके साथ गई थी और अब उनका मोबाइल स्विच ऑफ आ रहा है। जो पुलिस ने सिटी पॉइंट होटल में जा कर के सीसीटीवी फुटेज को खंगाला तो अपराध की होने की पुष्टि होने पर अभियोग अंकित किया गया है और आगे अभी इन्वेस्टिगेशन की जा रही है, जिसमें क्राइम टीम भी इसमें हर पहलू पे बारीकी से अनुसंधान कर रही है।
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट।